two, one, two, three, four. On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. And I can't wait to get on the road again.
Well, this is Thomas Cheney's score up here, I think. And apparently it was secondary school, boys' school or something. Secondary school. He went here anyway. This wasn't his first school, second school, I believe.
Right.
Anyway, Thomas Cheney's school. Wait a second, Jokes.
One minute.
What I'm saying? Yeah. this was the secondary school for boys, I think. And Dad went here, second school. It's now Thomas Cheney. Yes. I believe.
Can we get the car out, please? Come on.
You up?
We're getting a bunch of hoodlums from boys. Yeah.
It's all not quite legitimate. Right, just over there is discount carpets, which apparently was Dad's first job as a butcher, Rand's Butchers. Oh, is it? Hello? He also used to work as a mechanic in the garage there, that is Shaw's garage. I believe he used to work there. Among other
advertising.
Where these houses are here. This used to be, this is Delamark Road, and that used to be Delamark
School.
and I think, no, this wasn't the first school. In fact, I ain't got a clue when he went in. The Seabull's just over there anyway, it's Delamark School for kids.
This is where
Mum
and
Dad
got
married
once.
I was here, so was Abigail. You two weren't. You were living.
In the mine.
I was invited. Anyway, they walked along that road up there, around the corner, and had all the pictures in the Trinity Gardens.
There's not much gardens around here.
Onwards and upwards.
29 years ago.
Yeah. No, 30 years ago this year.
Okay. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. And I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been. Seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Like a band of gypsies, we go down the highway. We're the best of friends, insisting that the world keep turning our way. And our way is on the road again.
Here we stroll on to Hogbinson Sons, where Tony Gilson worked on and off for about 12 years before being laid off in unceremonious circumstances. And I do believe Tony Gilson even, did he help paint that building, or was it just the back?
Look, we painted all them on there.
Hogbin!
On there.
Stencils.
I
remember when I was a young boy getting hauled in here, getting Mrs. Ogbin blowing her nose on the tea towel, then making bacon sandwiches. And me being a little bit freaked out that probably about 10 yards from where I was eating my lunch there was probably bodies. And coffins being made. Hello, sir.
Hello.
You fixed my car, it's broken down.
No, I can't, because Hope Street Garage has been knocked down for years. Where are we filming?
Well, this used to be the old dairy.
Yeah, it's recording.
This is the old dairy where Dad used to collect his milk from. Just round that corner over there is where I nearly ran him over with the milk float.
That'll be it.
So this is the old dairy building where Dad used to work for some time.
Excellent.
Really good.
Hello, this is All But Limited, which used to be formerly known as Race Furniture, which Dad used to work at. And apparently these trees were planted by that very man himself. And that's All But Furniture. It used to be Race Furniture. I mean, Dad always goes on about the two little tables that were built by there, I believe.
Wood outside, but
I was cut out, but
it's
raining every time. Roll again, like the bandages, we go down the highway.